Look at this shit. Look at this stupid bullshit. Restarting in 12 minutes and 58 seconds. This shit comes up on my computer every single day. Automatically, your PC needs to restart to finish installing important updates every single day. And every single day, I click later. You know why I click later? Because there's no option to click never. I'd like to click never. I never want to install these bullshit, meaningless, superfluous, I hate them! I hate these stupid updates! Look at this shit! Every day this comes up! And you know what happens after you click later a few times? When a few days goes by and you keep clicking later and later because you don't want to fucking do it, you just want to put it off. This automatic bullshit that interrupts your work and makes you turn off your fucking computer and you click later every day. Eventually, it takes away the option to even click later. And it just says, these are your only options. It's basically putting a knife to your head and saying you can either wait 11 minutes and we'll shut it off for you, or you can just, you know, bite the bullet and shut it off now. It doesn't even give you a choice to say no. It just comes up whenever it wants automatically and says, fuck you, we're turning off your computer no matter what you're doing in 10 minutes and 47 seconds. Look at this shit. I am fucking rendering something, you cocksucker. I'm doing important shit. Why do you need to install updates? What updates? Some more fucking spyware so the NSA can keep watching what I'm doing? Looking at my dick pics and watching me jack off? Spying on me? Obama, you fucking nigger! I'm a racist! You made me a racist!